Hello, my name is Aakriti and this is my 1 month old baby Ivaan. It's, I believe, a month back when we were all devastated and roaming around all the hospitals of Delhi. There were few hospitals where we went and they couldn't even understand what he is going through. He was having high fever, 102, from last 3 days, and he was just getting crocine drops. Then we came to Manipal and we met Dr. Vinay Kumar Rai. And then he was diagnosed the same day, the very same day he admitted him, and he was diagnosed from meningitis and sepsis, which was a very high grade infection. And I was not in a good state also to talk to anybody, but now he is good, he's fine. And Dr. Vinay Kumar Rai came as a blessing to this child and to me and my husband. The entire facility, hospital staff, everybody was so caring towards him that hospitals are generally not home, but he felt it was home for him. And when we were leaving the hospital, we were emotional. So thanks a lot to entire Manipal facility, staff and everybody. And his father lives in US because his work nature is as such. But Dr. Vinay Kumar Roy, he calmed us down. He's so supportive in nature that his father, with a very relaxed mind, he went abroad. So thank you so much.